On behalf of the people of Kenya, I wish the Honorable Raila Odinga success as he makes his case to be elected as the chairperson of Africa Union Commission. I am highly indebted to each and every one of you, heads of state, leaders of delegation, and friends, for taking part in this historic event for Kenya, for East Africa, and it's my prayer that the Honorable Raila Odinga will be elected the chair of the Africa Union Commission.